What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to more of Titanfall 2. Dive right into the last mission. Foldbed. So I have not played this one yet. I wanted to keep the experience fresh.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nav. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems, marginal. Cannot visually acquire a pilot.
Something is going to happen.
You see
him now? Is BT fooling them?
Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something's still working there. Now open up. But I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One. Two. Three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's
we
the
got a message,
teams.
Trust me.
If you don't win together, you die together.
So it is a trick. Massacred those people. But it was of no use.
Say goodnight.
Oi! Get the Ark out of here! We're running out of time!
So we lost BT. Man. I wish they left the Titan alone. Survive? How? This whole place... Is he dead?
Cooper. Over here. Cooper.
Yes, we do.
We can no longer uphold the mission. But you still can. Take the circuit. It is your best chance for survival.
Circuit. It has its course. Gone. A knife. And the core. Right, so BT is not dead. Not in essence. We got his life. His chassis is dead. Alright, so... Let's try to escape. This is a badass knife.
All call signs fire at will. Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
Evade resist escape.
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs. I have a lock on Cooper's position.
Man, this gun is badass.
Hold BT's data core. You must have the seer kit.
BT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over. BT 7274. Cooper, how copy? Over. BT, Cooper. Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. Get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the fold weapon. We're coming. It's not over yet.
Man, this pistol, I wish I had it from the beginning of the game.
I'm pulling its data core and preparing it for Titanfall.
I don't know where am I going, but wherever I am going, this thing is doing auto aim. This thing has auto aim, so basically I'm not aiming anything.
Cooper, your Titan standing by. Call it when ready. Stand by for Titanfall.
Come on, we get FS1041. This looks like a better
Hello,
Titan.
Jack.
Hello, Jack. Starts with Hello, Jack.
New chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go.
Look at that gun.
To complete our mission.
And we got a new gun.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs to all battle stations. I want close fire support on Cooper and BT. Do whatever it takes to cover them.
Stop but copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill. We'll cover you. Move!
Eyes on militia type. Engaging. I see him. Firing. Danger close.
Welcome to your funeral, pilot.
Give me a sit rep, now!
This is Captain Landiger of the Rutledge. The Stockton took a broadside. It's going down!
Where are we going?
Commander Briggs, this is Gates of the 6-4. Are we late to the party?
You're just in time, Gates. How much juice do you have left in the Malta?
We've got plenty to spare. Don't worry, Coop, we've got your back.
Target systems online. We are weapons hot.
So this smart core actually helps targeting.
Attention IMC personnel. This is General Marder. The mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the fold weapon.
Initiating preliminary fold weapon power systems. Powering up targeting responders.
Set location to the militia planet Harmony.
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.588 recorded.
Oh man, this is too bigger. I'm supposed to have my Titan here. But the thing is, how will he come here? Oh shoot.
You have your money, Blisk. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
About time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
But I don't have my Titan. Oh, I
do. You know what I see when I look at you? A part of me's money.
This one is going to be tough. Guys,
I will not be destroyed by some pitiful.
We got her.
Get the arc out of there before it launches. Hurry.
Where is it? Okay, here it is.
Full weapon priming sequence complete. Deploying the arc.
What happened? Something wrong happened.
Your back blast is overloaded my critical internal systems. Attempting to restore ocular systems.
We fired everything at the fault weapon. No
effect on ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke. Hostile Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
you are doing.
He's a mercenary to the core.
The throw is our only option.
Now,
Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our
what
way.
What does he plan
luck,
to do?
Both of you. Briggs out.
What does he plan to do? He's going to shoot us into the arc?
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
Man, on the way to the Ark, he throws us out.
Cooper, we just lost BT's signal. We're almost there. We're in your hunt with the coordinates. The evac site might be in midair. There's nothing we can touch down on here.
And if I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
I'm tracking you. Keep going.
Oh my god.
Come on, pilot. Parker, get us out of here.
Still can't believe it, what just happened. The whole planet disintegrated. That's the power of the Ark.
Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
Right, so that seems to be the end of the game. At least the single player campaign.
This is Harmony Command. Good to have you back. Welcome home.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. Millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Typhon, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Alright, as we do with all other games, it's review time. So, I'd like to definitely know, people who watch these videos, what you guys think. Do you agree with my review number, the number I give to these games? Or we can have a detailed discussion on each of the points based on which we should do review, and if you guys agree with my review. Now, this game, I definitely voted for one of the best games of 2016. still there are a lot of games to come out in November and December, but this has been the best game I have come across till October 2016. The gunplay is fun, the story is awesome. The previous Titanfall didn't have a single player campaign, but this one has. It's short, but it's short and sweet. The overall handling of the game is awesome. I haven't had even this much fun shooting and wall running, even in a COD game. And definitely COD Infinite Warfare, I'm still playing it. I don't know if I have as much fun. The story, not that deep, so we can keep 1 point for that. So with that, I will give it 9 out of 10. Definitely, if you have the means to do so, go ahead and buy this game. You will enjoy it for months. It has tremendous replay value, and the multiplayer, which we are going to see in a couple of videos after I finish posting this series, is also pretty good. So there are several modes in multiplayer. You can play pilot versus pilot, pilot versus Titan. It's a group. You can play Titan versus Titan, and I can just imagine how much fun it would be to play with your friends. So with that, I let the credits roll and we'll end this series. I will see you guys in the next video. Game Changer X out.